People come into our lives for a reason, bringing something we must learn, and we are led to those who help us most grow if we let them, and we help them in return. Well, I don't know if I believe that's true, but I know I'm who I am today because I knew you. Like a
she graduates from Sylvania Southview High School with a grade point average of 5.0. Oh, 4.7.
Southeast Auditorium really is this.
And that driving attitude is what has made playing in Mr. Hoffman's band for the last 4 years one of the most rewarding experiences of my life. Thank you, Mr. Hoffman.
It well may be that we will never meet again in this lifetime. So let me say before we part, so much of me is made of what I learned from you. You on my heart, and now whatever way our stories end, I know you have rewritten mine by being my friend. Like a ship.
Sasha, I am so proud of you. You are so amazingly willing to work hard, and yet you are also so much fun to be around. The things you've accomplished, raising tsunami service money through community heartbeats, working your butt off at UPS, keeping your grades up, and even finding time to hang out with the old girls on occasion, just cement how much I love and respect you.
Because I knew you, I have been changed for good. And just to clear the air, I ask forgiveness for the things I've done you blame me for. We know there's blame to share, and none of it seems to matter anymore.
Are you going to miss anybody? Any of the teachers? Any of your classmates?
Yeah, absolutely.
Uh-huh.
Some really cool people here.
Uh-huh. Well, good luck to you on your last day.
Who can say? Better.